Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stage.